Jury selection began today for a former Grover Beach police officer charged with the deadly dog attack in 2016. Alex Geiger faces two felony counts of failing to maintain control of a deadly or dangerous animal and involuntary manslaughter. The attack killed 64-year-old David Fear and seriously injured Betty Long, who was 85 at the time. Opening statements will begin once jury selection is complete.